What are the players we've got here?
Dippy.
Should I be setting up names?
Rippity. Awesome.
Who's playing?
Who's?
What are the tags? Mars? Gnast. Sick. And you're the fox? You're the sick. So Mars is the dwarf. Gnast, the nasty fox. Schnasty fox. Alright. Let's fucking go.
Got some casual hand warmers.
Oh yeah, baby. Or are we in? Is this it? I don't know.
This has to be hand warmers.
This has. You know how bad it would feel after this? Like, the game ends and you're like, alright, so that was a 3-minute hand warmer.
3-minute hand warmer, you know.
Oh my god.
Maybe it is a 3-minute hand warmer. We're about to find out.
Bro, it looks like, I think we're in.
Okay, big stomp.
See, maybe it was like 30-second hand warmer.
Yeah.
Obviously. That's what we had going.
It's the new gentleman's, you know.
It's the new, right. It's like the start of the, what is it, Iron Man things where you like, or no, not Iron Man, crew battles.
Yes.
Yeah. Right at the 30, that's when you go in.
Look, we just decided to cut 30 seconds off the clock.
That's, dude, yeah. They're like, you know what, 8 minutes, too much for us.
Because Royal Flush with 6 minutes was so different than normal melee.
Yo, that Nair, the DI of the gods.
Should be,
the double down.
We mashes out.
We fucking mash here. Let's fucking go.
Ganon jab is an annoying move.
Ganon jab, yeah. Because he hits you with anything, and everything he does is like plus 12 on shield, and so he's just like,
meh.
And then, and you're like, oh man, I thought I could do my frame one option out of shield, but that was too slow.
Oh, the belief in the stomp. Gets the stage spike.
Oh no. Lost the invincibility before the shine came out. Tragedy.
We
got the punches. Oh, look at these electric effects flying everywhere. Oh,
the big stomp.
Oh, damn. Mars out here with the true Gnast.
The true Gnast.
The true Gnast out here. Oh, damn. This man dash dancing on this boy, he's like, you don't know when I'm coming in. You don't know when I'm coming in. Oh, he got the mix-ups. He got the drop-through plat mix-ups.
Where's he going?
I can't cover that. So
you have a character with a giant back there. Still can't cover
it. No, I don't know what I'm doing, bro. They dropped the plat. I'm like, okay, I don't know what's going on.
I didn't think that up air was going to kill. Yeah. I always think Ganon is deceptively floating.
Right?
I know, but I always think he's like heavier than he actually is.
No.
He still flies.
He's heavy, but like.
But
yeah, he's
floaty.
Yeah. So yeah, like, he's not as heavy as Falcon, though, which is the weird thing. So you're like expecting him to die later because he's fucking giant. And then they're like, nah, Captain Falcon got them thick thighs.
Yeah, clearly. I mean, I can't see Ganon's nipples, so how am I supposed to know how heavy he is?
That's how you know that. Oh, damn.
Oh,
I was so ready for him to just, like, cancel the run, just crouch, and then just jab him at that side B. I was prepared for it.
Why did they make Ganon down B a good move? I don't understand.
Dude, I don't know. The fucking magic school bus?
Taking a ride?
Oh, God. Oh, man, the comeback, though. This was 3 stocks to 1. Bringing it back.
Playing much safer than at the beginning.
I mean, yeah. That's a massive. But all we need is like one fucking punch.
Yeah.
Back here, forward. I mean, not even a punch. It could be anything.
Down tilt punch.
You touch this guy, you touch this fox, and he's off stage and far off stage with this character.
Platform mix-ups.
Oh fuck! We coming back. Oh,
that back air could have done it.
Okay, he's not that light.
He's not that light.
Oh. That was like perfect down B timing. Did you see that? So to where he didn't get the impact on the flat. Fucking nuts. Oh yeah, you need headphones.
Oh, believe me, this is EWA norms.
Oh no, it's over. Sits on commentary and my phone's dead. Someone fucking get me out of here. Oh my god. Alright, Yoshis. We got Yoshis.
This is the Ganon stage.
this the what?
I mean, look, two good hits from Ganon, it's kind of over.
I mean, true. That's true. I was one of the guys in Melee Hell was talking about how he made a Peach rage quit on this stage in 5 seconds because he just forward aired 3 times. Peach hit.
That's perfect.
And it killed.
Yeah.
And that was it. It took 3 forward airs in a row and it was just done.
See, ooh, oh, baby. See, there it is. There's one.
But yeah, that's
and
all,
it's all
that's
it all takes.
At like 60. At like 60.
Who needs knee when you have Ganon punch, right?
True. It's the better move. Oh, on the Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse TV, actually biggest MVP.
Actually, though. I love that that was sent into the chat, and we promptly were just like, oh, yeah, that's funny, Nick. Ha ha, hee hee, hoo hoo. And the next, like, 20 minutes later, Austin's like, boys. Gentlemen.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, the jabs. Oh, shit.
Oh, that clanked?
This is, oh, we, oh, no. Ooh, I thought for burned. Sure the Firefox was going to burn.
Ooh.
That's yeah. Is this 5 or 3?
3.
Oh, damn. We're cutting it close here.
Oh, big stomp.
Oh, but the edge cancels. He's got to throw those hands. I don't think there was a fastball on that. I think that's a... He wants the bus. We all want the bus.
Look, let's be honest. It has purple flames around it. How do you not want it?
I mean, it's like just better fucking Falcon Kid.
Yeah, it is. It quite literally is.
It's not fire. It's purple fire, bro.
Oh, the stomp.
Oh, that's it. That's it.
Oh,
he's safe.
The comeback.
We got the comebacks. We're going to have a game 3.
I'm leaving you alone now.
Oh, tragic. My co-commentator's leaving me to actually play Melee. Embarrassing. Oh. Oh, I was ready for that dare to hit. Let's fucking go. Dippy's here.
Hello, hello.
My boy's here. We're on game 2. The Fox has got the one game. That's Gnast.
Dang. So, we have a Luigi here.
We got a Weege?
Yep.
I think that's the first time we've had a Weege in like 5 years.